tensor of order 3. We define a quantity gamma p in this way. Then we have the result as follows. Theorem 2.2. Suppose p is a non-negative tensor of order 3 and the dimension m is 1.2 and 1.3. If gamma p larger than 1, then the non-zero non-negative vector x bar in theorem 2.1 is unit. We give an example to say the condition gamma p larger than 1 cannot be omitted. Remark 2. We know that the condition theorem 2.2 can be achieved by using the following condition. Delta 3p larger than 1 over 2 will delta 3 is defined by this way. It is easy to check that delta 3 is always less than or equal to 1. And thus we have the gamma p larger than 1. Here we further give a sky tensor satisfying the required condition in